rocks. Not literally, of course, but we've always felt that Tom would be the preeminent interpreter of the Godfather of Soul. Check out I Got You.